This may come as a shock, but one sport I've never excelled at is boxing. It's not that I can't float like a butterfly. It's just the stinging like a bee part that I've never been nuts about. Well, now you can practice your uppercut by boxing with a bot. Was that a left jab or a left hook? Well, here's Adam Yamaguchi to explain.
Think of this tubular robot as a training partner, challenging you to work harder. Alex Golunov is one of the creators of BotBoxer, an idea that began with a question.
What if a boxing bag could see, could think, and could move?
Alex and his co-founders mixed that idea with a video game component, so a person can customize their training. I'm not a boxer, but I wanted to give this a shot, so I went to one of the boxing capitals of the world, Los Angeles. I met Alex on Hollywood Boulevard to learn more, then to glove up and give it a try.
We add human qualities to the bag, to BotBoxer. It's human fatigue. So as you fight it, BotBoxer gets tired, just like you do.
Oh, wow. There's also sort of a gaming aspect to all of this as well.
We realized how powerful it is in terms of motivation. The moment you turn a pure exercise experience into a competition, it's way more engaging.
I had to give it a try for myself and see if this BotBoxer with a computer brain would stay still long enough to let me land a punch.
Can you walk me through how this works?
So we have a couple of different modes, a training mode, a drills mode, and a fight mode. There we go.
I never thought I'd be fighting a robot in this way.
I'm gonna make it super easy right now.
Yeah, let's go easy on me.
28, 54.
So you see, whenever the BotBoxer reads out the number, that's the power of your punch, the force in pounds. So try making a stronger cross.
79.
Awesome, that's a strong shot.
The vertical posts on the edge of the machine contain sensors, which track a user's upper body movements.
There's so many variables when it comes to a real fight. How are you able to adjust the settings of this?
So we break down the behavior of the bag into five parameters: motion, constancy, reaction, sensitivity, and distance. It's the complexity of human behavior, right? What I'm gonna show you now is how BotBoxer will change its behavior if I crank up the reaction. And I'm just gonna go to 10 here, just so you can
see. Making me nervous.
The bag will actually look at you, and sometimes it's gonna try and mimic you, sometimes it's gonna try and deceive you.
34, 56.
Nice, nice. Now I'm gonna add some human error. So the machine is not gonna be perfect anymore, and it's gonna make mistakes every once in a while.
Okay, so this is gonna be a more realistic experience.
Yeah.
38, 62, 34, 36, 33.
This is really, really difficult. This is one way that anyone from a beginner to a professional can really hone their skills and make sure that each shot is delivered with as much power as
yeah.
They could. Can also shame you a little bit when your scores are low.